The man with the golden gun. Not good.